Geralt.
What is it?
Nothing just yet, but something's afoot. Philippa and Margarita want to speak to me.
Nothing just yet. Hold up.
Say about what?
No, but I have my suspicions. I bet they have plans for me. And they're deigning to inform me of them.
Got nothing to be afraid of. Just go. Listen to what they have to say.
And if they try to force me into something?
Can't believe you'd ever let them. Margarita's only ever cared about your education. Doubt she'll try to drag you into politics. Philippa's tougher, plays a mean game, but ultimately respects those who hold to their views. If she makes you an offer, and you firmly turn it down, she'll respect that.
Thanks, Geralt.
Well, go. Don't give him any more time to struggle.
What the fuck? Dude, apparently one of my freaking things from Siege, when I didn't even realize I was broadcasting when I did this.
Can't
I'm sorry, and he said, hey, great stuff. I like the video a lot. I'm like, what the fuck? Oh my god. Yeah, what happened? Oh, sure, good decision. Don't worry, she'll be fine.
Relax, she'll be fine.
Rita won't hurt her, but Philippa, she can be ruthless.
Ciri's been in tougher situations and come out of them all right.
True. We managed to instill some principles, skills that have helped.
Exactly. So there's nothing to be afraid of.
Of course. I'll just have a peek. Pacing wall to wall. She stopped. She's saying something. Philip has turned pale.
What now?
Quiet. Here she comes. So? You were eavesdropping.
Yes.
No. Oh, you haven't changed a bit.
Fuck.
If you want to be alone for a while, to digest, process.
Yes. I shall go for a walk. I must unwind.
Remember, we need to go to Skellige. I'll walk away to the port.
I remember. I'll be there soon.
Getting really close to the end. It's like the main campaign, the main story, anyways. Alright, dude, okay, I'm on my phone, right? And I'm trying to find my live stream.
We can gather it here.
And all that pops up is the one from last night. The one from like before, I mean, but not the one that I'm doing right now. So, I have no idea what you're commenting. Have any side quests, actually? I forgot about that. I have to do that shit. Especially that one. Come in, skill, come here. Do this one. Completely freaking forgot about that. Ever heard the legends? To do that, I can get some good armor. Since Skellige. Winvik.
Geralt had to face Aradin, but could only hope to beat him with the help of friends. The Wild Hunt could be defeated with exceptionally powerful magic. So Triss and Yen set out to reconvene the Lodge of Sorceresses. Avalach, too, began to lay plans of his own. The Elven Sage decided to erode the King of the Hunt's support in his own realm. With Geralt in tow, he ventured through other worlds to the city of Tirnalia. There they found Aradin's viceroy, Gels. Gels had been a loyal subject of the Alder Folk's previous king. When he learned Aradin was a regicide, he agreed to help defeat the usurper.
Come on, over here, let's go. That was a five star throw. Is he sleeping or? What the fuck? To me. If I attack in time, it camps out his throw, which is too far back. No, what the fuck? Yeah, face him, dude. Should be dead right now.
Must be that legendary forge. Need to look around for tools.
Take over. Oh, there they are. Ooh, and I get a silver sword.
Blacksmithing tools. But ornamented. Gotta be the ones Joanna mentioned.
Pure silver. Oh. Well, whoops. Does this connect back here? Oh, okay, I see. There's nothing else, right? Looks kind of plain though, but that's whatever. Yeah, it looks really plain actually. Well,
Geralt had to face Aradin, but could only hope to beat him with
God,
the help
does
of
this thing have to play every
Wild
single
Hunt
time I fast travel?
Exceptionally powerful magic. So Triss and Yen set out to reconvene the Lodge of Sorceresses. Avalach, too, began to lay plans of his own. The Elven Sage decided to erode the King of the Hunt's support in his own realm. With Geralt in tow, he ventured through other worlds to the city of Tir na Liath. There they found Aradin's viceroy, Gels. Gels had been a loyal subject of the Alder Folk's previous king. When he learned Aradin was a regicide, he agreed to help defeat the usurper.
I wonder if I just... Wait, hold up. Okay, there we go. What the fuck, Anna? Yeah. Yeah, you should do some side quests to kind of savor the game, refresh it. Alright, so here's like this, it's good armor I can get, but I have to kill some dragons, I think, first. And all those are at, at that one special fort place up north, so I have to go there after I do this.
How can I help?
Oh, no, not her. No.
Take care now.
Which is ironic, since it's going to be her that's going to actually be making the armor for me, but...
Went to Hundvik a while ago. Found these.
Well, goose kick me. These look like the real thing.
Because they are. Look at the markings. Authentic. How did you get them?
Long story. Might tell it someday. Right now, I need that armor.
Harman Ep Grönika, Lieutenant General of the 2nd Mounted Army. Welcome to our humble establishment. A true honor to host one of such renown. I've heard the General's a connoisseur and collector of armor.
This is true. And they call you a master of the craft.
All too kind, sir. Truly.
I need a suit of armor, heavy, able to withstand piercing projectiles.
Piercing projectiles? Bolts, you mean? That ain't easy. Needs a special alloy, tempering.
The new tools. We can do it. Stoke the fire. I'll ready the rest.
Bold, your worker. You allow her much.
You know how it is, General. Help's hard to come by. We should go outside. There's business to discuss.
It's always the same. I've had enough.
Enough?
They treat me like I'm nobody. The menial labor. Truth is, the Nilfgaardian, the one Fergus is kissing up to, I'll have to craft his armor. Yours too, for that matter.
So what's Fergus do?
Horseshoes, nails, not much else he can do, seeing as he cocks up simple bones. But in the end, wow. They call him Master. No one'd ever think I could be a skilled armorer, a human, and a woman to boot. A dwarven blacksmith, that's another story.
If that's the case, stand your ground. Don't let him treat you like this.
I won't. Not anymore. He can craft the Nilfgaardian's armor himself. I'll make another suit, and we'll see which one's better. I need but one thing I can't get on my own. Would you help me?
Depends what it is.
To finish the armor, I'll need to harden it, quench it in a bath. Oil's what we usually use, but I want to use acid.
Kiki Moors and Arch Griffins spit acid.
Arch Griffins? Draconic griffins, you mean?
Draconic. Oh, that works. That works.
Days back,
Said they'd seen one north of Crow's Perch.
Alright, perfect. I have to kill one of those anyways.
Bound to be a notice posted for the Griffin anyway. Could kill two beasts with one stone. Fine. I'll see what I can do.
Bring me the acid and I'll prove I'm better than Fergus. And I'll craft armor for you. Lots of it. The kind no other armorer can.
My horse up. My horse up.
Let's go.
Put some runes on this sword real quick. I'm not gonna put anything too good on there because I'm getting like one that's like pretty high up soon. Do that one. It's like the smallest things in this game get your freaking horse like trapped so easily, it's annoying.
That's it. March Griffin's had a veritable feast.
Wait, what? Why is it still in this area? Oh, wait, what's this?
Belly ripped open. Mangled wounds. Claws at work.
Clint. Some follow the fucking trail.
Large griffin feather. Must have lost it when taking off. Hopefully its nest is nearby. Go, go.
Oh shit, what?
Okay.
No, stop shooting. Stop shooting. The thing is stuck. It keeps shooting. Okay, there we go. Bullshit. I
show me what you got.
Fuck. The fuck? Okay. Alright. Got a new trophy too, sweet. See if it looks any different. I'm assuming it probably won't, but if you're the other. Okay, there it is. Is it looking any different? Oh, okay, I see. This one's a little bit bigger. It's not by that much, but dude. See, like, I have to convert all of that and this into cash. I'll have so much more freaking money. Oh my god. I have to go to town to do that though. Turn this in first. I'm gonna fast travel this time. Sign over this way.
Let's go. Move it. Take it easy.
No, nigga, not on the bottom right.
Back. So, got the acid?
Mm-hmm. Use it carefully. It's about as caustic as things come.
I know. It's burned many a man where I come from. Armor's ready. Now for the last touch. We'll soon see who's better, Fergus or me. Geralt, it's done.
Shit, that's nice.
Looks very professional.
Welcome, General. Armor's all ready. Came out splendid, if I do say so myself.
Rather cool. Oh, I trust the appearance does not reflect the quality.
General, I've also made a suit, if you please.
What is the meaning of this?
General Yuan is the master artisan, not Fergus. She crafted this armor to prove it.
For God's sake, Yuan! What do you think you're doing?
Temeria remains a wild land, it seems. Insubordination of this kind is not something we Nilfgaardians allow.
If I may, General, I am Fergus's subordinate in appearance alone. It's what we agreed, as few would ever believe a woman to be a better armorer than a dwarf.
You are right. I, for one, do not think it possible. But you are confident in your abilities. Let us put them to the test. Not on dummies, in live combat.
Oh, quite a crowd.
You there, put on this armor.
I'm just here to show me yours.
Mine is not a request.
General, I crafted this armor for a man. It can't fit me properly.
Then find another to wear it.
Geralt, will you help?
Fine. Hope I won't regret this.
Don your armor, both. I will await outside.
I just came here to show me yours.
This is nice armor, sure. Is he dead? Is he dead? Compensate the fuck you mean? He's dead. That just went straight through me.
Gonna live?
Okay.
These armor's rubbish.
Stand. I wish to see the armor.
Not even a dent.
I am not easily impressed, but I must admit you have succeeded, my dear. Where to, dwarf? You must hear this. The forge is now Miss Joanna's. She will also assume all Nilfgaardian army requisitions. Is that clear?
Aye, as day.
Your pay for the armor. I will send a man to collect it.
I'll be going too, methinks. Just get my things.
Wait. We needn't part ways, Fergus. You've been a good helper. We could go on that way. But without the lie.
We did make quite the pair.
Well then, go stoke the fire. We've got a customer. He needs armor fit for a witcher.
Oh, wait.
You weren't certain the armor would protect you. Admit it.
Master craftsmanship's something I trust in. Something I strive for myself. Wouldn't have asked for legendary tools from Undvik and Archgriffin Acid if you didn't know what you were doing.
Thank you for trusting me. Give us a few days and your armor will be ready. Come on, let me help you get out of that.
Wait, one dash. I'm gonna take right here. I'm ready. Until dawn, should be set by then. There we go.
Geralt, good of you to come by. What can I do for you?
My armor coming along all right?
It's ready. I've reinforced the joints and bathed it in acid, as my clan's tradition demands.
Thanks. How much do I owe you?
Oh, please. I'd not be here if it weren't for you. It's a gift, and thanks for what you did. Take it, and may it serve you well.
Thanks. And you take care.
Witch hunters aren't... Oh, my God. I was hoping it'd be something more, like, special and cool. Actually, that's pretty damn good. That's actually pretty good. Resistance. Besides the vitality, fuck it, I'll put it on.
Geralt, good of you to call.
Should have the stuff I need to, have the boots and stuff made, right? Oh my God, you're shitting me. I need enhanced Ursine boots first. That's fucking dumb. Cure Draconid Leather. Oh, that's different. It's minus, not, yeah, it's not as good as, it's not as good either. The one I want is the one right there, it's the one I want. When a Quinn shield shatters, there's a chance a new one will be cast and no stamina, that's really freaking good, oh my God, dude. I have to find the average one first, though, that's the problem. Initial. I'm nowhere near even being close to getting that shit. It's really annoying. Oh! Okay. Do that. They have the dark steel, the steel plates here, dark ones. I think that's it right there, right? That's meteorite, so. Oh, dark steel plate. And dark steel ingot. Stop. Yo, I think I have everything I need now. How do I? Okay, I need two more plates. Steel plate. Alright, now I'm good. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and get this. It looks pretty badass too, this armor. And it's pretty good also.
Take care now.
Oh, okay. It's like basically all black and red. I can put Quinn on there twice. Is it worth it though? And it's like the only sign I ever use. Yeah. Should I can make pants?
Geralt, good of you to come back.
What are you selling?
I don't have any pants in stock, actually. Nope. Actually, we sell this shit first. It was dark iron or dark, it's dark steel, right? They're way better than what I have, so it's worth it. Oh fuck, I only have two. Well, let me see if I might have more. I might have components to make ingots. And I do, sweet. Oh, that's rank 36, though, I just realized that. That's the armor of the wolf right there. I need to get the wolf. That's so annoying, dude. You have to have that first in order to freaking. Oh, it's so annoying. That was nice. I'll make those. Okay, I have the feline Lyrian. It's nice looking. Resistance piercing. Shit, dude. Problem with mine is that mine is like super good because it adds on a whole bunch of health. I don't see any, like any other ones that do that. But the armor is way lower though at the same time. Try these out just to see how they look on. I thought those would like match this chest piece perfectly. Oh wow, I have like the exact same, like the same style right now. Put those on. Freaking stats are way higher than the ones I have now. But at the same time, I feel like the 312 vitality against the plus 29 armor would kind of balance itself out, so. I'm gonna keep the ones I have on now. Pair everything real quick. Then we'll head out.
Geralt! Good of you to come by.
Mm-hmm.
Needs.
Alright.
Take care.
Pretty sure this is the end. This is it. Actually, I'm gonna go to the. I'm gonna go to the. That one quest done for the other guy. Cause he gives me a sword, I think, or something like that. Pretty sure it's a sword. Hey, Simon looks pretty badass, though, I'm not gonna lie.
Whoa!
Steal your merchant to pay his debts to Sucrus or destroy his goods. Okay. This one's closer. Dude, I just want to play the freaking add-ons, because apparently those are, like, way better than the main story. And the story is, like, already super good. Dude, I love the sound in there.
I shall pay Sucrus. A letter of credit acceptable? Redeemable at the Vivaldi's bank? Yes. I'm on my way.
Oh my god. Crash quality is currently not sufficient to broadcast gameplay. The fuck? Wait, so is it, did it end or is it still going? Oh no, it's still going.
Took care of it. Trader said he'd give you a letter of credit issued by the Vivaldi's bank.
Is that so? Well done, mate. So who am I to knock off?
Just want you to keep an eye on someone. This swordsmith. Seems you know each other.
I be your Hattori, the elf. Tried swindling me on axes once, the bastard. You working for him?
You could say that. We're trying to dismantle the swordsmithing monopoly in Novigrad.
Noble cause. Well, you're vouching for him. Don't see why not. I'll grab some of the boys and we can go.
Greetings, Hattori. See, Sucrus already found you. You two agree to something?
Yes, Geralt. I was forced to sell him a few axes at the wholesale price, but I was glad to do it. Thank you.
Finally accepting orders for swords again?
Sadly, no. I lack certain crafting supplies.
Really?
Let me guess. Ernst van Horn's got a monopoly on them as well.
Just so. He bought them cheap from sword makers abandoning the trade. Now he hoards them like a squirrel. But if you... No. You'd never agree.
Agree to what?
I happen to know where Van Horn keeps his sword. It's more than he could possibly ever use. We could borrow a little.
Done. Just say when and where.
What are you getting me into? Borrow? Don't you mean steal?
Stealing from a thief's no crime.
It isn't? So what is it? Poetic justice? How did I get sucked into this? And why?
It's simple. The best swords you've ever seen. Armor, trebuchet, catapults.
All right, all right. Assuming I agree, how do you see this?
Van Horn has his warehouse at the docks. The materials I need are very heavy. You must ask Sucrus to take his boys. One more thing. The crates I need will smell of ammonia.
We need to grab Sucrus and the boys.
Greetings.
Oh, Geralt. How are things?
Hattori's got a job for us.
Great. I was starting to get bored.
Wants us to borrow a few crates from Ernst Van Horn's warehouse. They'll smell of ammonia.
Sounds doable. I know where Van Horn stores his goods. The boys and I will go there, look around. Meet us near the sturgeon.
Fine. When?
After dark, of course. See you there. One guard at the entrance.
I'll take care of him.
Thought you might. Me nose ain't all that sensitive. I'll not find the right crates, so you gotta mark them with chalk. We'll get a cart in the meantime.
Fine. What do I do when I'm done?
Just leave the warehouse. Then we'll go in.
No discounts, no credit.
What the hell? It's you! I know you! Mr. Dwarf, this is the thieving swindler I told you about. Are you following me, you scoundrel?
Ah, plowing nonsense. I knows him. It's Witcher Geralt. How goes it, Master Witcher?
Do I know him?
Witcher! Well, it all makes sense now. Mr. Dwarf, do not listen to him. The bastard will curse us!
He trade hits with troll. A friend of Yap and Zigrin's a friend of mine. Now sod off, for I'll lose my temper. Now!
Abracadabra, hocus pocus.
How goes it, Master Witcher? Anything specific you're looking for in Van Horn's warehouse?
What I'm looking for is none of your business. Ought to just let me through.
Way's all clear.
Where are those crafting supplies?
fuck that. Oh, little champagne for later. Use it on the unicorn.
Not this one. No stench. Does stink of ammonia. Must be it.
Oh, there it is.
That'd be it. Gotta signal them now.
There's nothing else in there, right? How do you search that?
Have you any idea whose warehouse this is, goat fucker?
My, Geralt.
Goat fucker.
The blog Atari told us about. The bugger who sleeps with Cleaver or something.
Sucrus, why are you here? With the sorcerer? I see. That is one hell of a gesture. Tori sent you. That plowed non-human would be sorry his mother didn't strangle him with his navel string. You to the crabs.
Hands off my brother-in-law, swine. Only I can thrash him. Understood.
Brother, that's
what's his brother-in-law?
Clown Nordlings. Join us, Geralt. Adam.
Get him here,
Sucrus. Let's dance. Let's split him in half. Let's split him in half. Oh.
You could conquer all Nilfgaard with this fighter. Be like a brother, you unkempt backer. Friends?
Of course, friends. What good has Beckerin ever brought us?
Where's that Draka that hit me?
Don't mean to spoil your reunion, but what'll we do with Van Horn?
We'll take him to Skellige before he comes to. Won't be any trouble to you. And maybe we'll try a new venture. But first we have to move these crates to Hattori's.
True. I had to pay him a visit too.
Alright, hopefully he gives me like a super good sword. And I can kill monsters on a steel one.
Greetings, Ibeer.
Geralt, you return safe and sound.
I do. You doing all right?
Never better. Once Van Horn had finally left, Cleaver lost interest in swordsmiths. I can forge swords again without fear of my workshop going up in flames.
Glad to hear it.
You've no notion how glad I am. I've no need of Sucrus anymore and can devote myself to what I truly love. I thank you, Witcher.
So now, can you craft me something extraordinary?
Actually, it is what we agreed. Give me a few days, then come by for your new sword.
Beautiful. Should be done after this loads. Why is it not bringing up the...
Greetings, Ibeer.
Greetings, Geralt. How might I be of help?
My sword ready yet?
It is. Behold and admire. A sword to outshine all others.
The fuck is
well,
that
this
hilt?
Was worth the wait. Thank you, Ibeer.
Yeah, that's a steel sword, I think. It's not even a silver one.
For everything.
Whatever. See what he can...
Listen, could you grab something for me?
Yeah, it's a steel sword. It's there right there. It's not bad damage. Oh shit, that one's good. That's at level 37 though. That one's also... Might do that one. Let me see what stats are on my sword right now. It's 50%. Alright, so all it has is just the 50% critical hit damage. Then it has two slots.
So long.
Mine's 8 frost, 1% two. Oh wow, it's not even that good. Yeah, so yeah, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna get it. Alright, yeah, so I'm gonna craft that. I'm gonna put this one on.
Rock.
See what he has to sell first.
Greetings, Ibeer.
Greetings, Geralt.
What do you have on offer?
Ooh. Ooh. That is not bad. What about this one? This one's better. Any plans? 355. Wait, is it? Oh, okay, cool. Then it has random two attributes. That's cool. Now I can like see exactly what it did, like that critical hit. That one's shit. What's this one? Any more? No, that's it. Well, I'm gonna get these two and see which one would have higher. The key to Yennefer's room. I'm definitely keeping that. Okay, it's Enfith. This is the other one. Alright. Louder. Meteorite and leather strap. Is this one? It's the same thing either way, so I'm just going to buy it. that stuff I need. Percent critical hit damage versus 10% critical hit chance. And they're both exact. Okay, that's all. I'm thinking. The Anfrith one. Yeah.
So long.
Alright, nice. Yo, are you you still there, Jack, or no? What if I have to add a run onto my steel sword?
Help protect Ciri from the Wild Hunt, and the Emperor will grant you amnesty.
I hope we can trust you.
You can.
What of Fringilla?
That I don't know, but I shall take it up with him.
You barely said hello and you're already plotting something.
It's clearly in our nature.
Bit about Fringilla. What was that? Triss told me you couldn't contact her.
Perhaps because she sits in the Emperor's dungeon, chained in Dimeritium. At least that's what Rita implied.
Take it the Emperor forgot to tell you about this.
I don't like it. That was not our deal. When it's all over, I'll need to have a candid discussion with the Emperor. Come, they're all waiting for us.
Whoa, 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 whoa,
You were the last to arrive. Might we set sail?
Anchors away.
That settles the question of His Imperial Majesty's whereabouts.
Does he aim to conquer Skellige? But he knows. Those are my friends.
He wishes to grant you the Isles, with Sintra and the rest of the Empire.
There is an upside to all this.
Is that so?
The Emperor will have to help us fight the Hunt. And we've just found Frangilla Vigo.
We must hurry and find the Sunstone. Seems we've plenty to do in Skellige after that.
Frangilla Vigo. We need her here.
Can you teleport me onto Emir's ship?
Not a chance. It's better shielded than the Emperor's alcove.
Though we could try to force our way through.
We need Frangilla in one piece.
Get on the Emperor's ship myself.
A plan to swim? With swords on your back? You'll get shot up like a sitting duck before you can say, the white flame dancing on the graves of his foes.
Don't panic. He'll find a way. Make your approach by night. You'll stand a better chance then. And once you're on board, show His Imperial Majesty this letter. Hand it to him directly. We should remind him what he promised and what he'll get in return.
Moment, we don't even know what the Sunstone is.
It was created so the Mountain Elves could summon the vessels of the NL. Now it merely serves as a symbol of a lost opportunity to unite the two tribes. Truly? Can all of you be unfamiliar with the story of Galban and Dillion of the White Flame?
Sunstones in Skellige. How do we know that?
From legends. Elven ones. It lies where the White Fleet landed centuries ago.
Meaning anywhere on any one of the Isles. Splendid.
Ermion. I'll talk to him.
Know where he is?
I'll ask around the port. Krok's longships are moored there.
I'm off.
Good luck. Geralt?
So, feel any different after our encounter with the djinn?
Yes. Now I feel regret.
Mean to say that?
That I regret we didn't try that earlier. Much earlier.
Think we would have argued less?
Quite the opposite. But the other moments would have been more intense as well. Moments like this.
Ever think about the past? About your time with the hunt?
At times, I'm amazed we survived. Eridan's not usually one to leave witnesses behind.
That's just it. He didn't. Lost my memory when I escaped the hunt.
Ah, yes. Your famous amnesia.
You didn't have it?
For a short time only. Once the Emperor's mages got their hands on me, my memory quickly returned. Even if they... Though...
You'd have done the same.
I'm touched by your certainty.
Wouldn't mind... What did Eridan want?
The same thing he wanted from you.
Draw a blank on most of my time.
We were bait, Geralt. Both of us. Eridan believed Ciri would come for us sooner or later and he would capture. Fortunately, she didn't fall for it.
How do you go from being the Emperor's hostage to being a...
One day, the door of my cell opened, and instead of... He promised to release me and grant me free reign of the...
He told you about Ciri, and you accepted his...
Shared aims make for strength. I knew I had to find Ciri before Eridan did. Besides, once all's said and done, he is her.
Why didn't you look for me?
I assumed you would recover quickly and find me...
You had mages to help you.
Well, not entirely. Besides, I knew you'd fled the hunt. Eridan, and there were your Witcher mutations. I expected they'd stave off any...
Still can't get something out of my mind.
What?
So...
Yes. Now I feel...
Mean to say that...
That I regret we didn't try...
Think we would have argued...
Quite the opposite. But the other moments would have been more intense as well. Moments like this.
Thanks, Yan.
In their rickety tubs. Bay at our gates, seek to strike fear in our hearts.
Saw them all. Where's Ermion?
Went to see Lugas. The druid's gone to read.
Think I'll join Ermion.
Go.
Foreigner, what's your step?
Last night was...
Drink last night, too? Hey, yeah.
What the fuck? Why did it tell me to go this way? Oh my god, dude. Alright, okay, there's a trail there. Alright, I just need to go that way.
Come on. That's it, Roach.
Now we just need to find where that trail is exactly.
much.
This is a pretty cool path, not gonna lie.
I know you're coming.
Move. Let's go.
Sever. Drink last night too.
One else would
respect, Witcher.
I'll not kneel before an Ancrite, never. That clear to you?
You prefer to hate the black ones?
I'd sooner hate the rites of bleeding Moorhawk than let crack rule all Skellige.
And your men, what do they say? Will they follow you when the Jarls call you a traitor?
This here is my land, Druid. Watch your words.
What would you call it if not treason?
That's your bark before you bite. Did Crack send you here for my head? Well then go ahead, try to take it! Get him!
Damn, you're ugly.
Elven steel sword. That's what I wanted. Ah, shit. Looks badass though, dude. Look at that. That looks so freaking cool. Damn, that sucks. Actually, hold up. 10%. Yeah. It looks really freaking cool, though. Sucks. Saw it.
Come. We should not stay here.
What? Lost your nerve?
Jesus, we're still not freaking far enough? Surprised they didn't attack.
Well, Geralt, I see no row can occur in Skellige without your participation.
Mean and inaccurate, Ermion. Seems to me I've missed quite a few.
The blood of Croc's blood sits upon the throne, and that is your doing. I'm afraid you've ignited a small civil war.
His men had shed each other's blood in the quest for Skellige's crown. Politics as usual, just a difference of degree. Yet the bloody feast at Caer Trolde was different. It was dishonorable, treacherous, needed investigation. More Witcher's work. Work that culminated with the crowning of the Isle's new queen.
So, Clan Drummond will attack sooner than we expected, it seems.
Thought Croc sent you to negotiate an agreement with Lugas.
Ha! An agreement? Only Croc believes such a thing possible at this stage.
Mean I didn't actually ruin things for you?
Not this time. Lugas' death stands to change a great deal. His cousin, who will now be named Jarl, is a weak commander. Stupid. This war will start soon, end even sooner. But why have you returned to Skellige?
Listen, Ermion. Know anything about the Sunstone? Legends place it somewhere in Skellige.
The Mask of Urberus first, now the Sunstone. Monsters may rest easy. You've become a treasure hunter. I've never found the Enshe elves interesting. But there's a Skald, Eivind. He could help you. Once told me of some inaccessible caverns or ruins or some such.
Where will I find him?
Today? In Arranbjorn, doubtless. You might also ask the pearl divers, Erling and Matthias Fishlung. Of late, they hunt near the tip of the bay, eastern end.
Thanks for your help.
One thing, Geralt. These caves are ruins. Matthias and Erling's ancestors would have looted them bare centuries ago were they not protected by some magic barrier. Take a sorceress with you. You must have brought at least one of them.
Whole gaggle this time.
Gods protect us.
Actually, hold up, is there a fast travel thing by it? No, there's not.
Let's go.
Not now.
Watching for Nilfgaard's fleet.
Fleet? Oh, aye, they mentioned something. They had more important matters on their mind. By my calculations, today's the day Gevorg, the legendary white whale, would swim the waters of Skellige. Been waiting for this my whole life.
Let's watch for Gevorg together, and you can tell me what you know about any elven ruins in Skellige. Heard of some cavern no one's been able to enter?
Good thing, too. Elsewise, it'd have plundered it long ago like all the others.
Eivind.
What?
I just wanted to assure you I only want to look around the cavern. It's research.
Research?
Writing a historical treatise on the Enshe Elves, under Ermion's tutelage.
Ermion? Man never cared a whit about the Elves of the Mountains. I've seen through you, you conniver. Cut me to bits if you like. I'll never tell you about the cavern.
Come on. Move it. That's it, Roach. Run, Roach.
Ah!
Must be the Pearl Diver's boat.
Look, Erling, told you we wasn't done for the day. Didn't even have to fish this one out.
You daft. Can't you see he's a witcher?
What's a witcher doing here?
Run out of pearls?
Not your concern. What the sea gives, we take.
Hello?
Seems she's a reluctant giver. What's up? Giver.
Hey, I could use a better day. They've got a few hours and their fingers are swollen.
Okay.
Listen, heard you know a thing or two about elven ruins in Skellige.
Oh, well, for sure.
Depends. Druid mentioned some cavern you've never...
East of Cairntrode. In a cove you can only reach from the sea. But what you exactly...
Bro, like, this is by far the best game I've ever played, dude. I love The Witcher, dude. It's so good. Have you played it before? It's really freaking good, dude. Kill, like, honestly, it's a pretty complex plot. There's like a lot going on. If you wanna share play, you can.
Says there's a site in Skellige we must examine. Avalok's clearly hiding something from us.
earlier when we were in the island. Avalar
not right now.
At one point, he wished to teleport there to retrieve something.
All right.
And he refused to take me with him.
All right.
It's all very strange. Sufficiently suspicious, don't you think?
All right, I'll see you.
So what? Want to just sneak in and root around?
Exactly. Coming with?
Fine. Where is it?
On a small isle between Undvik and Spikarog.
Not exactly on our way. Just found out the sunstones on Ard Skellig. Cavern along the coast that we can only access from the sea. Gonna need some real magic to get in, too.
Go find this laboratory. I will explore Ard Skellig. You can join me later.
Philippa, your eyesight. Only just recovered and magically simulated. Didn't you say you'd need some time to get accustomed?
Did I?
I'd forgotten how irritating she can be. Come, Siri. We'll await you there. Something interesting inside.
How will you lift the barrier?
Atlan Kirk's inclusion should do the trick. Remember the spell?
So, any incriminating letters? Closets full of skeletons?
We've not even opened the door yet.
It's a highly complex magic barrier. Let's try it.
Yappa Ligon!
Cozy. Doesn't look much like a lab at all.
That proves nothing. We must look around.
It's a bit low, isn't it? Rummaging through his papers.
You wish to come, my dear.
Portrait of Siri, I think.
No, that's not me. Where's the scar?
It's definitely you. Really captured you. Sure, Avalok's only interested in you for your magic abilities.
Very funny.
Didn't know he had a sweet tooth. feel like I've walked into somebody's bedroom. Genealogical chart of the Enhanni Care, the Elder Blood, from Laura Doran.
To me? You never showed me the full version. I had no idea Wiedmund of Eden was an ancestor. Was he the one who punished his daughters with a hot iron? Or the one who had his own father's eyes gouged out?
Him of the daughters. My, even I'd never seen the full version. Seems Avalark has analyzed all the paths of Lara's gene, even those we thought extinct.
Let's look at his notes.
Gods. He spent over 2 centuries on this. He was the first to study Lara's gene. Volker? Some entries about Ciri. It's here, later, that things get interesting. He actually tried to cultivate a genetic mix like Ciri's, but one excluding the human line.
Meaning what exactly? That I ought to be looking about for giant jars holding my siblings?
Don't be foolish. Avalark never got that far. Apparently all his experiments ended in failure. You are unique.
And that's why we've the Wild Hunt to contend with. Let's ferret on. We can't find something even more interesting.
Sure know their fragrances. Mirror standard. Might have expected a hidden portal.
How did you get in here?
We mean you no harm.
I care not at all why you're here. Get out. You. I remember you. From Tir na liath. Remarkable. I thought all elves looked alike to those of your race. If it's Avalach you seek, he's not here.
I know.
And yet you come here. What for? To spy on him. He tries his damnedest to save you every time you do something stupid. Is that not enough?
What can you possibly know about that?
You'd be surprised. He's told me a great deal about you.
Like what?
He said you shed Lara's features. I don't see whatever it is he sees. It seems a bit like trying to drink water from a mud puddle. But I imagine that belief somehow helps him with his task.
What task?
Do you think he trails you everywhere for pleasure? Even I grow ill at the sight of you.
It's incredible how those like you still believe you're superior to humans, in any way.
She's no human. She's a degenerate half-breed. To have no choice but to use something like that, it's humiliating. She must do what she must. Then Avalach will finally be free of her.
If he hates me so deeply, why didn't he tell me to my face?
Ciri, you didn't actually believe her, did you? She's personally involved in the matter, that's clear.
What of it? If they despise me so, they should leave me be. Shame I can't do that at will, because I'd really like to now.
Get out of here.
Let's see what Avalok's really can.
This was not a good idea. Must we return to the boat right away?
Something else you want to see?
Not here. On Hindisfjord. In Lofoten. I met a young man, Skjall. And I'd like... What is it?
Ciri. Skjall is dead.
Wild Hunt. Everyone?
No one survived?
Skell died later.
You're sure it was him? You'd met him?
I was there. I saw his body.
Will you visit his grave with me? I'd like to... say goodbye.
I'll go with you.
Thank you. Could you open a portal to Hindisfjall?
I can.
Let's do this.
Come back soon, all right?
Mm-hmm. See you.
Look around. Should be a relatively fresh grave mound.
Thank you for coming. I detest graveyards, especially wandering them alone.
Let's look around together. Come on.
Lasse, son of Njord. Olaf, son of Ova. Inga, daughter of Trotnir. Damn it. He's not here. Skjall has no grave. Geralt, I shan't leave until I bury him. Think, the body. What could have become of it?
They didn't burn it. Save that honor for kings and heroes. Doubt they left him in the garden, too.
In the village, there's a pit. They fill it with sheep taken by Blackleg. Crabs pick at their bones at night.
What are you doing?
What you should have done long ago. We're burying Skjall.
Burying Kraven? You defy the right of the elders. Begone. Leave this place. You defile our laws.
We're not bound by them.
Aye, and you've clearly no respect for our customs either.
Kraven's place is in the ditch.
Skjall saved your bloody lives. The Wild Hunt was after me. Had Skjall not led me away then, why they would have reduced Lofoten to ash.
What would the Spectres be wanting of some lass who...
I am not some lass. And any one who just touches this grave will learn that the hard way.
None will disturb it. Desecrating graves... well, it's the only thing elders punish harder than fleeing the battlefield. And what you said... can't know the truth of it. The gods will judge Skjall now.
We were right to come. I was deeply troubled. I have no idea.
Well, they shouldn't spit on his name anymore.
Let's go.
Back to the boat.
Mm.
just wonderful.
That's it, look at this. Witcher.
Let's go. What now? Gonna grow yourself some new... wasn't disgusting, but...
I take it your mention of that deviant is purely coincidental.
Of course. Also heard of this rich blind dwarf from Mackham. Had them put two sizable rubies in his eye sockets. Couldn't see a damn thing. But word is, it looked pretty tasteful. get up there?
The stairs? I'll fix them right away. Sometimes I doubt you three realize how it works. Triss plays the big sister to Cyril, but eagerly awaits a chance to hop in bed with you. You and Yennefer play the parents. Help notice the tension between you and Yennefer and Triss. It's very hard on Ciri, I think. There are times I doubt you three realize how it looks. Triss plays the big sister to Ciri, but eagerly awaits a chance to hop in bed with you. You and Yennefer play the parents.
Yeah, so if you're angling to make it a five-some, there's clearly no room.
Man, what? I'm not gonna get on siege, you know. Oh yeah, 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 dude, for sure. All the time.
It appears I must do everything for it. See the sentry who seems to be waiting for payment.
I'm fresh out of chain.
Oh, in blood, not coin. Yennefer must have tremendous pull with the Emperor to get him to guarantee the Lodge's safety. What's
my take? Obviously a leading question.
Is foreplay that important?
This deal with Emir. It's sorcery.
So she's not told you anything? Has she mentioned anything? A possible advisory position? Beside a young from...
Stay away from Ciri.
She's an adult, Geralt. You keep forgetting. So... don't you think it's time you stopped interfering in Ciri's life?
No.
But you do know we're not a pack of wolves you can just drive away from her with your sword.
Sure you are. And yes, I can, if the need arises.
Die, Emma!
something here?
No.
A ridiculous bauble. Don't make me laugh. Tuning into elven magic is just slightly more difficult than sniffing out a Arahan Luma!
Uh-huh.
That means the sunstone is here. Don't stand there looking
hand it over and let's...
Not so fast. We've a matter to do.
Let me guess. You gotta fly. You're about to tell me why you need the sun.
No idea where you got such a ridiculous notion. But I wish to talk to you about the future.
You're like Nilfgaard.
And Yennefer claims you have no sense of humor. Once we've defeated the Hunt and Ciri is safe, Yennefer's meteoric rise at the Imperial Court will come to an abrupt end, which is wonderful from my perspective. I'm not interested in reviving the Lodge if I'm not to have the deciding vote.
You're telling me this because...
If I know even one bit, I expect that once we've defeated the Wild Hunt, you aim to slip out the back door with Ciri. To disappear into the wilds, correct? All very romantic. But perhaps instead of destroying the girl's life, you could take Yennefer with you and go.
Any other words of wisdom, or can...
You may go. I know you've things to do.
Thank you.
Hello? I have no idea. Me? I was just playing this game. Yeah, it's really good. It's really, really good.
Come on, Roach.
Hmm.
Come on. Go.
It's clearing up.
Sink the boat! Shoot!
Wait, parley. Damn it!
Witcher! Emperor's orders! Stand down!
Witcher, what a pleasant surprise.
Warm welcome. Thank you, Your Majesty.
You should have come with my daughter. Your welcome would have been different. Where is she? Close, White Wolf, is what you are to decapitation. You're insolent because you believe I cannot afford to hurt you. And you're right. Yet that will change one day, when you are no longer indispensable, but disposable. But enough of that. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. What do you want?
Fringilla Vigo. Been told you promised Yennefer you'd free her. So here's a letter.
Even Yennefer's humblest requests seem like threats.
Truly prepared to forgive them?
I'm prepared to abide by the agreement.
Didn't answer my question.
Nor must I.
Time I was on.
At last, a point we agree on. Guards! No introductions are necessary from what I've heard.
Fringilla. Been a while. The other sorceresses, they're on Ghin Vale near Ard Skellig. We could take a boat.
I'm sick to death of boats.
I despise teleports, but have it your way. Let's go.
Geralt.
Thanks, Yen.
Yes, Geralt?
We found the sun.
Gelban's gift to Dillion of the White Fleet.
Won't keep Eredin waiting that.
It seems we've everything. We can go.
I'm ready.
In that case. You will position yourselves on the cliffs. Here, here, and...
Thank you. I believe we know how to form a circle.
Even those of us who lack eyes for the moment.
I simply wish to avoid... Oh, Geralt.
That's nice of you. You were about to explain your plan?
It's simple. Which does not mean it will be easy. I shall activate the Sunstone. If Caranthia answers the call, the Nargle Fair should appear in the bay. The Lodge must then prevent the ship from returning to the world of the NL, while the Imperial Fleet blocks its escape. The 7th Imlet's Infantry Regiment under Duke Varatra must then board it.
What about you? Where were you?
Waiting in reserve. If something goes wrong, I...
Like a general commanding troops from a hilltop?
Exquisite irony, but what did I do to deserve it? Have I given you cause to doubt?
Ladies and gentlemen, less talk, more act.
Good luck.
Plan's missing one important element. What about Cyril?
Cyril will wait. At a...
Wild guess?
No. I wanted to go with you.
But I won't allow it. Fuck.
Don't have the right to order her around.
Amusing. Jirel said the same thing, only... I do, in fact, have this right. For only I know how to activate the Sunstone. Jirel recognized the strength of my argument. Cyril, do you swear to stay on?
Do I have a choice?
Where are you going?
For a walk.
Oh, yes. The Elder Blood can be fiery.
Telling Ciri she can't do something is counterproductive. Speaking from experience there.
Let us hope.
Pardon me?
Never mind. Time is short. If you wish to do something, brew your substances or whatnot, do it now. You won't get the chance later. I shall await you by the boats.
Yen, why are you here?
To see you.
Something happened?
Not yet, but it might soon. We may not survive this. In fact, our chances are slim.
Well, we are here to battle Eredin in the Wild Hunt at full strength. Could be like Sodden. Could be worse.
Nothing could be worse than Sodden was. Listen to me. Once it's over, if we survive, I wish to leave, go far away, and I'd like you to come with me.
Where?
Wherever. To Povis, beyond the Dragon Mountains, Zeracania even.
as far as possible from politics, plots, and so-called high society.
I'd go anywhere with you.
The answer I was hoping for. Go, Geralt. Avalok awaits. And don't get killed, Witcher.
Are you here to
show me where you're? So long.
The King of the Wild Hunt sailed aboard the Naglfare, a giant longship that traveled between worlds. As Gels had advised, the Witcher set out to find the Sunstone, an artifact needed to draw Eredin into a trap.
Show me where you're battling. So long.